Aussie motorists are being urged to shop around for petrol, with fuel prices hitting record highs in parts of the country today. Nine's Oliver Haig joins us in Adelaide. Ollie, good morning. Is there any relief in sight?
Well, Alex, at the moment we are seeing some retailers across the country sell petrol for around $2 per litre, even going beyond that. In some parts of the country, capital cities at the moment really feeling the pinch at the moment. Now, it does come down to a variety of factors. Firstly, the rise in global oil prices and supply and demand internationally and domestic. And here's some sobering news, Alex. We could continue to see further price rises if the price of oil globally continues to rise.
Not good. All right, Ollie, thank you.
Petrol prices are set to reach a 14-year high in some parts of the country today as the cost of filling up continues to rise. Nine's Oliver Haig joins us in Adelaide. Ollie, what's been the reaction from motorists this morning?
Well, Ali, pretty disgruntled. This petrol station in Adelaide's northeast is selling petrol for $1.79 per litre. But across the country, we're seeing some retailers selling unleaded for around $2 per litre or even beyond. A lot of the capital cities at the moment are experiencing skyrocketing petrol prices. And as you're about to hear, many motorists are not happy about it.
It's a bit outrageous, but like, it's one of those things you have to get it. It's a little bit of a robbery, but okay, dude.
I reckon it's getting higher and higher. Don't know why. Someone's pocketing some money, I reckon.
Now, there is a variety of factors causing the spike, a rise in global oil prices and supply and demand internationally and domestically. And we are being warned that we could see further spikes in this current climate. So, Ali, as always, the advice is to shop around.
OK, thanks, Ollie.